again to my vlog for today, and today I decide to share some of my simple healthy breakfast. Since today is Saturday, it's a weekend, so I have time to cook for my breakfast. And as you can see guys, I have my crab meat. I'm gonna use that for my like omelette, and I have three eggs, and I will use all this kind of clean on my fridge because later will be thrown again. So yes, I will be cook for today for my breakfast guys. Happy Saturday everyone. So I will share to you step by step. Guys, nag-crack na tayo ng 4 eggs and we're trying to mix all the eggs together. And after that, I'm gonna sprinkle some salt, black pepper, and some herbs that I always use for my cooking time. So, ayan ang ating mga gagamitin, guys. Guys, nag-sprinkle na tayo ng black pepper and now I'm trying to put some salt. And we're going to try to mix again. And I will add the crab meat inside on the eggs. Guys, naglagay din ako ng yung head ng onion. Nilagay ko siyang una dito. Tigmix ko sa aking eggs na ipapry. And of course, nakat na natin ang ating green onion. And of course, the kimchi or cilantro. Yan ang tawag yan nila yan eh. Ang daming tawag yan. So, the next thing we are going to do guys is I'm gonna reheat some of my pan that I'm gonna fry it later. So, ayan guys. I think it's already warm enough na ang ating kawali. And, sprinkle na natin ang ating yes. Hindi ako masyado marunong. Yes, we are here again guys. So, ayan, nailagay na natin ang ating crab omelette. And when it's almost done, I just make it slow the fire. I'm gonna sprinkle the green onion that I cut it a while ago. So, sprinkle na natin guys para naman maluto din ang ating mga green paunti-unti. So, ayan. Dinamihan ko guys, actually I use it already all the green leaves kasi nga pag hindi ko siya nagagamit guys, most of the time natatapon ko siya. So I try to avoid throwing any food kasi ang mahal na mga pagkain dito guys sa totoo lang. Kaya I'm gonna use it all this one. Anyway, it's only green onion and parsley. Pampabango. So, ayan ang ating crab omelette with sauce. Now, sprinkle lang natin siya guys ng ating ano tawag ito? Parmesan. Ubusin ko na nga itong parmesan ko kasi ano na siya. Wait. Ayan. Almost finished guys ang aming breakfast for today. So nilagay na natin ang ating parmesan cheese in. I mixed it mozzarella and parmesan. I put a little bit parmesan because my cheese is not enough. So I'm so starving guys. I'm prepared also his coffee because today I don't want to drink coffee because I blend some fruits. Kasi ang dami ko ng prutas guys na hindi ko makain-kain. So, ang ginawa ko, tig-blender ko siya. Pakita ko rin mamaya. Lalo na yung blackberry, hindi ko makain eh. Nag-ano na sa fridge ko. So, ang ginawa ko siyang juice. So, yan ang aking iinumin. So, I try to skip coffee for today.